In 1982, Crippen High School was the scene of a series of brutal, savage murders. The homicidal maniac who committed the crimes was never captured. Now, he's about to return. To Horror High. Horror High. It's a scream.